45, halfway there. 18, coming of age. Number 12, working desert. Lucky number 7. 71, bang on the drum. 81, stop and run. Number 90, top of the shop.
Have you got a line?
Not yet, no.
You pee over there, love?
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's pick up the speed. You again. Buckle my shoe. 32. Number 10, cameraman's dead. Number 4, knock on the door. Snakes alive, it's 55.
Bingo!
And we have a winner. 1 and 6, 16. Hawaii, 5-0.
Wait here a minute, love. I'll get you some water, shall I? Ooh, yeah. You don't want that. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Number 15, young and keen.
So, what are you doing here?
Well, I mean, they needed someone to go, and I'm cool anyway.
Ah, I see.
I didn't want to let them down.
So, am I right in thinking that you don't do anything for yourself?
Why do you...
Well, for a few reasons. Some of us do it to help with pain. Some of us do it for fun. Personally, I was a proper party girl back in the 60s. Oh, it was fun then and it's fun now. People were so good to each other. Not like your generation. Friends just don't seem the same nowadays. Everyone was so genuine. There was none of this peer pressure malarkey you're under, dearie.